Hey there guys, it's Mobile Carlos here, and today we're going to be installing the latest version of the Paranoid Android ROM on your Android device. This ROM supports very different devices, so make sure you check out XDA developers to see if your device is supported. Now this ROM is based off the CyanogenMod mod Nightlies and features a new and unique tablet hybrid mode. Many apps get to take advantage of this feature, especially apps like YouTube, which display a real tablet UI. Alright, I'm going to stop talking about the ROM, and now let's go ahead and install this. Installation of this ROM is very easy and simple. First, you want to download the Paranoid Android ROM and the Google Apps zip file. Sometimes there will be bug fixes, so you want to download those as well. As soon as everything is done downloading, you want to transfer those files over to your device. And then we're going to boot into the recovery. I have an Nexus 7, so in order for me to get into the recovery, I have to hold the up, down, volume, and power buttons, which will boot me into the bootloader, and from there, I select the recovery. Alright, so once we're in the recovery, we just hit wipe on data factory reset, then we wipe the cache partition, and then we head over to advanced and wipe Dolby cache. If you're just updating this ROM to a newer version, there's no need for you to wipe data and factory reset. Just wipe the cache partition, the Dolby cache, and that's it. Alright, so once you're done wiping your phone, you head over to install zip from SD card and hit the option of choose zip from SD card. Now we look for the Paranoid Android ROM and the GApp files, and since I have mine in the ROM folder, then it's easier for me to look for them. So it might be a great idea for you guys to create a folder and keep your ROMs there as well. Just my little 2 cents of advice. Let the flashing begin. Alright, so once you're done flashing, you can reboot your phone, and if everything went correctly on your phone, it should boot up to Android. And if it boot loops, you may want to make sure you wipe everything correctly and go ahead and reinstall the ROM again. It may take a while for it to boot, but just be patient. Once it's done loading, you're greeted with the welcome screen, and of course I'm going to sign in, and you guys probably don't want to see that, alright? So I'll just take this off video. Alright guys, so this was just my installation of the Paranoid Android ROM. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to rate that like button and subscribe for more future videos. I'll also have a review of this ROM pretty soon, so make sure you guys subscribe to see that. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.